गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड पेरेंट्स. डियर पेरेंट्स, अमिड्स द कोरोना पेंडेमिक अपहीवल्स, अनदर एकेडमिक ईयर हैज बिगन विद इट्स ब्राइट प्रॉमिस ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक टीचिंग लर्निंग मेथड. दो इट कैन नॉट रिप्लेस द क्लासरूम टीचर पीपल इंटरेक्शन, इट ऑफर्स अ न्यू होराइजन फॉर लर्निंग. In this challenging era, I extend my warm and hearty wishes. Way to go on the challenge, dear parents. Dear parents, kindly monitor your child's lessons so that she will complete her work on time. Please see that you prepare a time schedule for viewing the lessons. I am sure these lockdown days, you have invested time fruitfully, creatively, and diligently on the values of fairness, kindness, accountability, resilience, and respect and courage. These pay rich dividends. Dear students, today we, your teachers, are engaged in experience, and maybe this will be the greatest experience in our school history, in the history of our education system as well. You are awesome pupils. Well, great, we are meeting here once again. I'd like to extend my warmest wishes to you in the beginning of this academic year. Next chapter of your life, it means a lot of amazing things happening. You are going to meet in this pandemic crisis. And it depends on you that how you make a strategy to overcome the challenges during lockdown period. Being a teacher, I strongly feel that each child is different and unique. This is the place where a proper shape is given to your future. Dear lovely students, I must say that you do not regret your past. Learn from that. You can't start the next chapter unless you forget the past one. Don't compare yourself to anyone. We can't be good in everything. Compare yourself with yourself. Learn from your own mistakes. Try to do your best. Think about it. Success has no shortcuts. Be responsible. Be sincere. Be respectful. I wish you and the others here in this year 2020 and 21 will be the brightest year of your life. This is Candida Teacher. Battalions of Divine Child. The battalions of Divine Family are committed to do their best to make your learning experience exceptional. I believe that we will give you the necessary tools to complete your syllabus and program. Keep learning and growing as scholars despite the unpleasant challenges in your surrounding, in and around the world. We are here to support you. Your learning is important for us. Get set, go. Set the timetable. View the videos carefully. Take the last year's books for continuation. Do your assignments every day. Well, at last, all the best. Let's help each other. As it is told by our Jesus Christ, our school motto is, born for others.